different up here. This is our women's worship team, and we just did a women's luau dinner on Friday night, and so they asked us to do worship this Sunday. So here we are. We hope you're blessed, and we want to wish all of you women a happy Mother's Day. All women. Let's worship.
Cause you are good. good this morning. Father, you are good to us. We thank you for who you are in our lives, God. You are so, so good, and you are so faithful. Thank you for your promises, God. Thank you for always working for us, Lord. We love you, Jesus. We praise you, God. In Jesus' name we pray.
There's a grace when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. When I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire.
Should I ever be reminded how good you've been to me?
thank you, Father. We thank you for your promises that you are with us always, God. Through the waters, through the fire, you are with us. You walk with us, Father. And we exalt you today, God. And we thank you what you are able to do in us, Lord. We give you praise and we give you glory, God. We lift you up today, God. In Jesus' name, amen.
The world, but it couldn't fill me. Man's empty praise, treasures of faith, never enough. And you came along and put me back together.
Better than you, Lord, there's nothing better.
folds into armies. You turn seas into highways. You're the only one who can. You're the only one who can. You're the only one who can.
This next song is it's called Hold On To Me. And it's the new one from Lauren Daigle. And it just really spoke to me, the words, as Christians, it speaks to all of us, but especially for like women and moms, the line that says, underneath the weight of expectations. I feel like as moms and women, we're underweight and we have so many expectations in life. And I just really pray that this is like a prayer, more like a prayer than a song. And so let's just when the best of me is barely breathing, and I'm not somebody. Underneath the world.